Friday.
It's as if playing rugby on the Saturday, getting pissed after the game.
Saturday when the old boys having a drink.
On Sunday.
You do.
Go on.
Yeah.
On the piss, you might play football Saturday, on the piss Saturday, you might play football Sunday, you might on the piss Sunday.
You might get the ladies to get the shopping.
It's not in Tesco. It's safe. She told me. And the whole thing.
Then rugby on the Sunday, Saturday afternoon.
Hello, Friday the 22nd of December, and that's me finished work now, till next Wednesday, which is nice, 4 days off. I'm off into Bicester to collect our Marks and Spencer's shopping that we pre-ordered. I'm just going to collect it and get a few extra bits, and then back to Brackley, and then have a quiet evening hopefully. So come along with me and we'll see what's nice in M&S. A sneaking suspicion this might be busy, and it is. Let's just hope we can find a spot. An hour later and we're out. I've got all the stuff, it's in the back of the car. Oh, that was busy in there, blimey. But, I suppose you expect that at Christmas, don't you? So yeah, I'm just in the car park. I'm gonna pull off now, head back home and settle in for the evening. I'll catch you tomorrow. I don't know what we're doing tomorrow. Oh, I've got the card delivery in Bicester to do, and mince pies and sausage rolls, which Leslie's been baking today. So I'll catch you then. Bye now. Hello. Well, we're off into Bicester again. It's Saturday the 23rd. And I'm just dropping off some cards, some mince pies and some sausage rolls that Leslie was up at 5 o'clock this morning cooking. I wasn't up at 5 o'clock this morning, but so she's gone off doing her deliveries. I'm off doing my deliveries. I think this evening we're going to have a drink with some friends in the pub, and that'll be another, I think that's probably the last day we've got to run around doing anything, hopefully. Oh dear, it's good fun, but it's wearing. But as I say that, Leslie, in all fairness, has done 90% of the work. I've just done a bit of driving here and there, picking stuff up. So there you go. And then tomorrow, Sunday, which is Christmas Eve, we are just having a quiet do sod all day. A couple of glasses of something nice, maybe watch a film. And then over at Leah's on Monday, which is Christmas Day, so that'd be nice. I'm looking forward to that. So yeah, so I'll give you a shout later. Take care. Bye bye. Presents delivered, cards delivered, sausage rolls, mince pies delivered. I'm heading back to Brackley, and I think all I've got to do now is put the shopping away that Leslie got. She was up this morning at 5 o'clock into Tesco's. That's when they opened, so that way you beat all the crowds, so she's in and out. And I think we're going to have a quiet evening then, which would be quite nice. Oh, we're meeting, I did say earlier on, we're meeting Terry and his son in the Greyhound for a quick drink about 5. And then they're off with Indian. And that'll be it. Wind down a bit then. So, oh look, blimey. An old Mark 1 Land Rover. Sorry. So there we are. It's a lovely day. Sunny. Looks a bit cloudy, but it's crisp and dry. And I don't mean the oil that you fry chips in. It's 11.5 degrees, so not bad for this time of year. And there you go. So, I know I've already said it, but I'll say it again. I'll catch you later. Bye. Alright, here we are, going out in the Greyhound. Drink with some friends. There's one of our tree lights up there. Oh, the arch lights aren't on at the pub. That's a shame, because they're really nice. For some reason they're not lit. Oh well, never mind. Wow, it's busy. Oh, dear me.
Right, well, sorry Terry, we're here in the Greyhound, just having a drink with our friends, and that's the end of another day, so Merry Christmas, cheers, and I'll catch you later.
How are you then?
It's Uncle Terry. Leslie's down, there's Basil down there, look. You can see him.
Absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Do you want to stay in anonymity?
Alan in anonymity.
Do you want to stay off camera?
Let's try it. Jennifer was allowed to sit with me as it was my first visit.
Good morning, Merry Christmas. We're at Ardley. We'll be opening our presents soon.
Way.
We're on the Bucks, please. Cheers.
I talk. I talk.
talk.
And it's present opening time.
How does he talk? Well, we'll find out in a bit. We'll tell you what. We'll unwrap them and then we'll get the scissors out and take them out of the boxes because they're usually stuck in.
I am Batman.
Off to the disco head strap.
See what we got then,
thank you. Open bottom Oculus Go as well. Let me get it, not Oculus Go. Oculus Quest. Oculus Quest.
He's got
mini balls.
He's got...
Oh, what's Charlie got over there?
There's one there that...
What's Charlie got?
Basil!
Basil, come here.
That's Dennis's back here. Some chocolate.
Let me taste
them. Yeah.
Come on then.
Go on, Basil. Top 100 murders.
Yeah. No, not that one. That's the one at the bottom. That's the serial it's the killer obligatory one.
Top ultimate serial killer trivia book. Wow. What's Finley got? Smelly sciences. Wow. Does that make you fart?
It's got stink bombs and stink spray.
We don't need a stink bomb, we've got Basil.
Yeah.
We have, we were very smelly last night.
Daddy, can I open? Daddy.
Empty Basil, we've got you, we don't need a stink bomb, do we?
I can smell stripping already.
Yeah, I can actually. I think that's Basil.
Yes.
That's all done. Clearing up now.
There's no room in the bin, but
yeah, I'll just put them down by the bin. So
yeah. And a bit of breakfast.
Put them in your car, can't
we? I'll put them down by the bin now.
Grey old day. Oculus Quest. Oculus Quest 2, rather. Toothbrush. Electric toothbrush. Power bank. Good little stash there, really. Oh, and a bottle of gin. Charlie's scoffing his breakfast down. He's got bagels, smoked salmon, cream cheese. Makes a change to see him, actually. He's not upstairs playing on his Xbox. Poor old Basil's thinking, where's mine? Where's my cream cheese and where's my bagel?
More like, where's his smoked salmon, I would imagine.
Oh yeah, where's his smoked salmon? Oh look. So intent. Well, it's Christmas morning. And, well, we've got to go down to the pub, haven't we? Absolutely. Here we are, down the pub, all of us. Mason. Oh, large wine, please. No, large wine, please, thank you.
Mother, have a lemonade, please. Lemonade.
Hello.
Hello. Merry Christmas. Oh, they're off. They're off.
Yes, you.
It's alright. Yes.
I can.
There's a nice comfy seat in the corner.
Yeah. Out of the way.
Out of the way. What's going on in the kitchen? Oh, it's all cleared away.
Oh, here he is.
Here we are.
He's up. He's ready to go.
Oh,
black
look at that.
Ready to go in for 20 minutes.
Bit of beef there, look.
Look at the colour, that's gammon, that.
Oh, that's the gammon.
Yeah, that's gammon.
The size of it, that's my hand by it.
So that's been cooked in Coke.
Yeah.
Coca-Cola.
Yeah. Coca-Cola and treacle.
Chef Carl here, look. Yeah.
And treacle.
TV chef.
There's porridge. Sugar.
Extraordinaire. Porridge down
porridge,
there,
yeah,
look.
Porridge, a bit of porridge. Porridge. No, it might be bread sauce, we haven't worked
porridge on that. Porridge oats. Dead cow.
Yeah. These are Yorkshire puddings and they've come out really well.
Yorkshire puddings, controversial. Controversial, do we have your
one? Wait, put it down, right? Well, you just get one less of your dinner. Would you like to watch the King's Speech?
Yes.
The car was, yeah. No more bloody Yorkshires.
What?
He's going to have a look at the table. You right there, Basil? Come on then. Oh yes, he's done a lovely job on the setting the table. He's throwing the crackers on, and there we are. Right. Oh, look at that out there! Isn't that lovely? Isn't that lovely? Their lights on. Right. Go and watch the King's Speech now then.
The King.
Great folks.
We actually all
go with it. Celebrate you with a special meal. A chance for family and friends to come together across generations. The act of sharing food, adding to conviviality and togetherness. For some...
Well, we've just eaten our Christmas dinner. Oh. Stop now. People are rushing around, sorting the place out. I'm watching Last of the Summer Wine. It's raining outside, but yes, I think Leah made enough Christmas dinners for about 30 people. But, lovely. Catch you later when we're home. Bye.